The Senate will come to order. Today's opening prayer will be offered by Pastor Andrew Brunson from Chapel Hill, North Carolina.
Before I pray, I want to thank the Senate. I'm standing here today because so many of you fought for me, and I'm deeply grateful. In a time of many divides, you are unified in fighting for my release. Thank you. Let us pray. Our Heavenly Father, may your holy name be honored. May your name be held in high regard in this Senate. We give thanks to you, for you are good, and your steadfast love endures forever. You have watched over this nation through various times of peace, prosperity, turmoil, and war. May we continue to look to you and be a people who seek your face. Draw us near, and may we draw near to you. Blessed is a nation whose God is the Lord. Reveal to us our sins and forgive us. Reveal to us also your love, and enable each of us to love you with all our heart, soul, mind, and strength. Today, I pray that you grant to the senators of the United States the spirit of wisdom, the fear of the Lord, and the courage to act by the counsel of the Lord in all matters, great and small. May they have your perspective on all things. May your kingdom come and your will be done here in our nation as it is in heaven, in and through these senators. Bless their families and their health. Give them your peace. O God, fill this place with your presence and unite us as one nation under your leadership, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I pray in the name of Jesus. Amen.